weed is a very common weed throughout Florida, but really more prevalent in Central and South Florida, and that's artillery weed, also called artillery fern. So the reason that it's called artillery fern is because the foliage looks pretty fern-like if you look closely. So the foliage is has these very small leaves, and then if you look inside the leaf axis are very small little white flowers with little brown seeds in there. So one of the reasons that I get more questions on artillery weed than any other weed is because it is a weed that glyphosate does not control very well at all. One of the best ways to control artillery weed is with pre-emergent herbicides. Just about every pre-emergent herbicide that we have tested has controlled artillery weed very well. Another thing is if artillery weed is already there, another option for control is contact post-emergence herbicides. Some active ingredients to look for would be things that include diquat, pelargonic acid, or potentially glufosinate as the active ingredients. For more information on weed identification, contact your local University of Florida IFAS Extension office.